Okay. Okay, real quick. Gohan or Vegeta? And I'll give that a couple of seconds because apparently the stream hasn't even won the Dragon Universe yet. Do-do-do-do. Okay, one Vegeta. A Gohan. And Vegeta wins it. This is really unfair when it's only three people. Oh well. So I ordered Infinite World for PS2 because I never actually owned that game. So if I get it before next Sunday, which is kind of messed up,
so this is
that it would take that long to receive a freaking PS2 game as far as shipping and all that goes. Because usually it doesn't take very long to get small packages. Oh my goodness, that is what she said. Anyway, let me just ignore that whole topic. Okay, I was about to say, I know there's a way to put that scouter on. There's not much of a purpose to the scouter, but it looks cool. Okay. Which way? There it is. Yeah, I know it was in freaking Russian. Or at least I think it was. They always tweet it out in a different language. So freaking weird. Trying to find the dragon radar. Well, back to this. Just combing over the world. I think I just passed something. No, never mind. That's the only thing about this. It's frustrating trying to find the freaking East City. Trying to find the freaking dragon radar. How the money survived that explosion, I do not know. But apparently Dragon Ball Z money is built like its characters. I could just get the freaking radar, I'd be good. Heck, this is another Dragon Ball. I'm just gonna forget about it. More money! And there goes the tablet. Yeah, maybe it's in Way City. There we go. All right. Now the real question is, how many are here? This is like the first section, so there might only be one. Oh, nope. There's the other one. Now there shouldn't be more than two, because Vegeta has more stages than most. So that should be all I need to find. I need to go right here. Oh my goodness. I tell you what, Lou. I was like half asleep that whole time.
Oh no! What a nightmare!
And then I just altogether fell asleep. Oh, so it was you who said that, huh, Lou? Okay.
You do!
Okay, I understand everything now. I understand everything. Yeah, but I was like half asleep. It was fun, though. We need to get more people over there. There we go. Ah, crap, I don't have any other moves. I'm trying to do moves that I do not own. Boom. Oh, okay. Wow. Well, that sucks. Well, let's stream again eventually. And next time I'll actually be awake. Oh, Rogue's leaving? All right. Good day to you, good sir. Hopefully we shall see you next time. Okay. None of these spots are gonna make me fight. I'm just gonna fly and stop every time. Mountains. Oh wow, did not know that. Huh. Well, that's a good thing to know now. I'll try to make the streams a bit earlier.
Stop it. I'm going
Only
to
thing is, today I just didn't get up to like 11. Then I had to fix me some food. Then I had to be lazy for like 2-3 hours. Then I finally got ready to do the stream. Oh wow. Really? We're sitting here preparing for him to leave. He was going to the door. Oh goodness. I remember when those combos did ultimate moves. Vegeta Kamehameha. Haha. Still not buying Hot Pockets, Blaze. That's Cardio, not me. That's not me, sir. I'm not the Hot Pockets guy. I mean, if they were cheap, that'd be different. You can, like, get 10 of them for $2. I'd be good. Wow, Rogue. They came to your door talking about some.
They confront the
We'd like to talk to you today about the presence of the Lord in your life. Boom! Well, time to go do something else. It's just these freaking headphones being weird. Sorry. Had to check the stupid things. Search for the Dragon Balls. There's one. Hmm. That's two. All right, I don't think I'm gonna find any more here. So we can just go on to the mission. I didn't pay any attention to who I'd be fighting. Huh. This is the wrong Vegeta costume. No, it isn't. Yeah, when he first fought this guy, he was still wearing this. Before he lost the shoulder pads. I remember when that combo freaking mattered. And you weren't just doing it just to be fun. Okay, sir. Got a gun. Oh dear. I just like the Ginyu Forces theme song. Other than that, they're kinda lame. I don't like how they had a Power Ranger style theme song. Oh well, Sentai style.
Red, that's great! You're doing a lot better than I
expected. New stage, cool. I think I already have it though. Anyway. There we go. The planet of Namek. Getting new force rules. Getting new force rules. Ultimate combo. Okay, I got this. Oh dear. Okay. Got him this time. Getting new force rules. building up on the key. Key energy. What happened to Gohan? People said Vegeta. You were outvoted.
Don't you understand? Each time
that's what I was saying. Need more than three people. Because that's an easy vote to cancel out. At least if it was four, it could have been a 50-50 chance, you know, it could have been just an even thing. Two said one, two said the other. You're talking about the Shin Budokai games. They were fun. Oh, what happened to Gohan in anime? He got lame. That's what happened to Gohan. He got lame and he started wearing glasses. That's an easy one. One, two, three. Oh dear. There we go. What are you saying no about? We all know Gohan got lame. Gohan was my favorite character and they made him lame. So I was like, yeah, I'm good. That's fine. Whatever. How many subscribers I would lose if I played as Yamcha? I don't think anybody would leave just because of Yamcha. My goodness. I think everybody here likes Yamcha. Right. I just agreed for you. Yeah, Gohan was on his way to becoming a beast. Then they made him a lame. I'm just gonna wear these glasses. I'm gonna cut my hair and put on this green jogging suit. And I'm gonna get one-shotted by Frieza before he even transforms. Because all I can do is go Super Saiyan now. Ugh! That was irritating. That was the one thing I didn't like about that movie. How weak Gohan was made out to be. It's like, Gohan, what happened? What is this? Super Saiyan. Speaking of going Super Saiyan.
Are you ready, Android? I don't think you'll find this next...
What's this? Big Bang Attack. Awesome. Dun, 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 dun. All right. Gohan kept training. He'd probably be the best character in the series. That's an obvious one. Hey, right behind me. Exactly. Gohan was a beast for, yeah, basically, like you said, 22 minutes. I know I saw like three of them. So, there's one. Okay. So, three of the sparkles. Oh, one was just a dragon radar. That sucks. Okay, there's one over here. Where is it? Oh, come on. I just saw it. There we go. Ha! It's launch. Okay, and there was one somewhere on the side over here. What the heck? There it is. Well, see, the thing is, like I was saying, if Gohan had kept training instead of deciding to pick up books, he would have been the strongest character. That's pretty much all there is to it. But because he stopped,
what on earth?
He's super weak.
He came all.
Well, you can't just blame her on that. He's actually an adult now. He could train if he wanted to. Can't keep blaming his mom forever. Because the funny thing is, she wouldn't let him train as a kid, and that's when he was the strongest. Then you skip, what, how long was it? 8 years or something like that? And he lets an old guy dance around him for a little while. Then he gets powerful again. Then he goes back to hitting the books.
No more games.
Hitting the books and hitting Videl, if you catch my drift. Oh, I love this move. I kind of want to let him just beat me with it. Ho ho! So freaking awesome.
It was easier than I thought.
I'm just gonna do this one combo. Eventually, it'll kill him. Thanks, phone! You threw off the combo. You made me do an extra punch.
Here I come.
Circle. Haha! You know what I forgot? That I could do this. Oh, oh goodness, oh good. Okay, give me a second. Oh dear. Okay, okay. I forgot I could do this too! And this! Hey, but it worked though, didn't it, Lou? He's dying. He's dead now. My plan worked. Yeah, if it wasn't for the whole Gohan having to be a nerd thing. If it wasn't for Gohan having to be a nerd, he'd still be like the coolest character in the series. But now he's just lame. Gohan, can you handle Frieza? No, but I think I can still go Super Saiyan. He's like, you're an adult. What's going on? You think?
Oh, you want to get in the way too, do you? Okay, I'll play with you a little.
I'll give you fair warning.
No woman should tell a guy that she'll play with him a little. That's not good. The ultimate combo. Actually, it's the ultimate combo. Not that. That one. Because he says beat it punk in the middle.
Get serious.
Okay. Getting serious, huh? What? Okay. I guess that wasn't a transformation. Hiya! Super Saiyan! Big Bang Attack!
Take this. Welcome to Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack!
There we go. Welcome to Oblivion!
Welcome to Oblivion!
Booyah! It's a bonus job. That's a good one. Let's try it again.
Welcome to Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack.
Boom. She's still alive. Don't ask me. She's not alive anymore. Okay. Two more on attack.
What a surprise.
Don't get me started with Naruto. I'm not... No. We're good. Ha! Yeah, Vegeta performed a big bang on Bulma, all right. That's great. Okay, this is going bad. Oh, and dead. Oh, goodness. That was really bad. Okay. No playing around. I actually have to fight Cell. He's just eating health. The heck? Teleport didn't work. Really? Okay. This is bad.
I am the Prince of all Saiyans.
I was wearing my armor. Circle! Okay, circle didn't work, so circle! Alright, I think I should hit a button other than circle. Haha, he fell for it! I hit circle again. I was trying to throw a Gallic gun and he jumped forward. That's just great, Vegeta. I'm not screaming enough. I ruined that one. Ah, still got it. Cool. It's over. There we go. Ooh, great. Let's add on to his attack.
So is that all you've got? I'm disappointed.
Okay. You disappoint me. Ha ha ha.
Once he becomes perfect, I can't wait to see him try.
Well, if that freaking second form of Cell was irritating, the third one will just be horrible.
Here's my real power!
Kamehameha! Vegeta style. Gallic Gun! Oh! That was a nice camera angle. Camera angle. Goodness. Aw, oh, dang it, he moved. Come here, you.
Welcome to Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack!
Nobody's ever good at that game, bro. No one's ever good at battle operations. That's just the way it is. And the reason why no one's good is because they're all expecting someone else to be good. Like, if everybody just basically was able to do their own part, instead of saying somebody else would do this. Like, I'm that guy who'll be like, well, let me go and get all the bases since... Oh, wait, let me put them on. Let me go and get all the bases since, obviously, they're not gonna do so. There's like four other guys on the team that are like, I'm gonna get kills because somebody else is gonna go get the bases. So with one person trying to get six bases, it just doesn't work out. And then the other four keep getting killed. And then you end up losing. Sometimes you have to be that support guy. Then there's the opposite, when there's a team full of people who are good at support. And nobody wants to rush in to attack. Ah, Babidi's mind control. That's fun. I don't think there's really a need to put the Super Saiyan on. Oh, let's find these other two Dragon Balls now. There's one. And we need one more. There it is. All right, now let's finish this up.
Vegeta, how could you let yourself be put?
Easily. Oh, it's the Super Saiyan 2. Yep. There we go. Alright. Let me check this. We've been going 43 minutes on one game. By now, I should have switched. But it took longer to be Vegeta than I thought it would take.
Oh,
Kakarot, you have surpassed me at every turn. Me, a Saiyan prince, a super elite.
Oh dear. Oh! I like Atomic Blast.
You're
finished! Of course, your favorite villain is a female. Oh my goodness. That's funny. I like Atomic Blast. That's fun. Oh, he's probably saying it because of the whole bone ton thing. If he even knows what you mean by that. Really, you show up in here and that's the first thing you say is blow up Vegeta? I tried, okay? I don't have the move, apparently. If I did, it would have happened, and I probably would have lost and had to start over.
Wait!
I think they're probably gonna give me the move when I fight Boo. I hope. See, like right here, they'll probably give it to me. Nope, they didn't give it to me. I'm just gonna have to go with regular attacks. Unless there's a... Ah, wait a second. Oh, it takes all 7 gauges. That's what it was. Whoops. Okay, I see what it was now. That was my bad. Oh, goodness. Okay. Got him. Yes, successful. Wonderful. Oh my goodness, Lou. Oh. Was it supposed to be Aladdin? Oh my goodness. That is so messed up. Nah. Oh, I feel better.
Trunks, take Bulma. Take your mother and escape to someplace safe. I must fight Majin Buu alone.
Really? That's what McDonald's does to. Okay. If you say so. I unlock Kid Trunks. Cool.
Majin Buu, I know now what I have to do. I'm going to obliterate you and scatter the ashes to the wind. I do this for Trunks, Bulma, and yes, even for you, Kakarot.
Ah!
I don't believe it. He blew himself to bits so that Majin Buu couldn't regenerate himself.
Wait a second. That is not the end of Vegeta's story. I don't know why I'm acting like it is. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna watch the end of his story. It's the least I could do. How did I get Aladdin out of that? Okay. I have a very messed up mind. That's how it happened. Okay, time to be Vegito. Time to be Vegito. Awesome. Okay. Gonna hit that circle button. Aha! Really? Okay, gonna hit circle again. Didn't work that time. One more circle. This time, you guessed it, I'm gonna hit triangle. Wait. Oh my goodness. I read that coming, it threw me off. At the Fight Bird Studio. Okay. Okay, you can't block that. We've got spirit, yes we do. Oh dear. He kicked the spirit out of me. Oh no! Okay, I got that one. It's not gonna kill me. I was cheated! Really? Right after I said I was cheated, you said I was cheating. Okay. Look at the moves list. Let's see. Okay, that's what it is. Whoops. Square. I hit that because Super Boo is a square. Thought at least one of them would hit him. Really? Okay, screw the plan. Let's just kill him. Sorry that I don't explain plans. I was trying to do something that whole time. But then I just got annoyed with the battle. Okay. Kano Cannonball. Really, fighting the Temptations? Okay. I don't know if you mean the actual group, or if you're saying the movie.
Nothing to worry about.
Either way, I'm fighting blacks, apparently.
I've worked so hard to absorb!
And now you die. Yes, of course it's both. Thanks, Fawn. Okay, desperate time. Dang it! Didn't work out.
I am the prince of all.
Really? I still have to fight Virgil and Virgil. And Virgil Hawkins. Okay. You're really making me feel better. Dang it, he flew back.
Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack!
I can do that too. Oh. Oh. Oh.
And the Prince of all Saiyans.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stop looking at the chat. How about that? I didn't expect him to reach that far.
Take this.
Welcome to Super Vegeta's Big Bang Attack!
Wow. Messed that one up. Okay. Oh, well, that was irritating. I should have worn because I'm Vegeta. That's actually quite logical.
So regular attacks have no effect, but I...
Okay, what did I get? Stage of Inside of Boo. That's... weird. Anyway... what do we have, like one more fight?
Kakarot, I'll try and buy us some more time. You just start charging up.
No, thank you, sir. Oh my goodness. Okay, Lou. You wanna be inside of food, but it feels like an auto. Okay. Okay. Let's just... I don't even know what to say. To be honest.
Hmm.
idea!
His attacks! I can't keep up! And yet Kakarot was matching him blow for blow!
Just a little longer! Just a little longer, Vegeta!
And that's that.
Goku sick.
And. Oh, unlock Trunks. Okay. Now there's a good character. I knew you were gonna say something about that blow for blow. That's why I didn't say anything. Breakthrough. Farewell. Fare thee well, good sir. Play Terry.